Hey guys, it's Ava, and today I'm going to be doing a slime war challenge. So basically what it is I have this big bag of like a bunch of slimes. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to reach in the bag while I'm not looking. I'm going to reach in the bag, and my dog is behind me. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to reach in the bag and grab two slimes, and I'm going to pick one to drop, which we're going to do a slime smoothie at the end with the ones that I dropped, and one to keep. So let's get straight on into the video. Okay, so for the first round, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to shake these up a little bit. Alright, and then I'm going to reach into the Alrighty, so I grabbed these two slimes. This is actually a slime from my slime duo. This is an orange school slime. This is my Tutti Frutti slime. So we'll start off with this one. Alright, so this one I've had for a really, really long time. It's so thick. This one, I couldn't have picked a worse thing to do together because I love both of these slimes, but this one, oh, it is so thick. Oh, it's so stretchy. Really nice bubble pops, and it smells like orange skull. Drop this one into the slime smoothie because I have to keep this one. I just love it so much. Okay, let's get on to the next round. Round two. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna do the same exact thing. Reach into the bag. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna grab this one and. These two, I love equally. They are so different. So this one is a crab slime. Oh, this is my best crab slime ever. Like ever. Oh, I don't know. I play with this one all the time. Its name is Grapefruit Fluff. It has a grapefruit scent. This one though, oh my gosh. Oh, this one is my peaches and cream slime. I don't think I've ever made a better cream cheese slime. So this one is obviously my container. This one is obviously a cream cheese slime, peaches and cream, you know. Oh, this one is my favorite slime, but that is the only cloud slime that is like good that I have. I don't know. This is such a tough decision. I think. Oh my gosh. This is the worst round. I don't like this at all. Sorry, I'm just picking out my ears. Oh, so sad. drop this one. That made me so sad. I love that one. That one is my all-time favorite slime. But this one, it's like I've never, ever been able to make a cloud slime again. So, I don't know. That hurt me. That hurt me so bad. Alright, well, I'm sorry, but I have to keep this one. I have to. Alright, let's get on to round three. Round three. Alright, so I'm just gonna do the same thing. Oh my gosh! I keep picking the worst combos! Alright, well, let's do this one. So thick, like it literally doesn't even run off your hand. You can just play with it with one hand and it won't stick. And then I also used these. So I'm gonna go get them one. Look how sorry, this is probably super cringy. So I used these jumbo bones, clear blue slime. And oh my gosh. I don't think I've ever made a more perfect like person. The siren! Alright, we're just gonna keep going through it. Okay, so. Oh, I'm so sad. I know I keep saying all of them, but I really love all these slimes. That's really super so hard. I'm really sorry for the siren. I'm messing up. Oh my globs. Alright, just keep talking through it. Okay, so this one is my watermelon taffy slime. It's not really like a taffy slime, but I named it that just because it looks so much like it. It's almost like a taffy slime, but I feel like it would need to be thicker. So this is my watermelon taffy. It is a pink slime, center like watermelon, of course. And it has some green foam beads to represent like the outside of the watermelon. I know that watermelons are red, but this one is also a white glue base. It is so hard to get white glue to get to red without dyeing your hands. So I just made it pink. Okay, well we have to decide. I think what I'm gonna do, sorry if I keep leaning down in this video, I just keep putting my slimes down because I don't have a table with me right now. So, have to drop this one. I know that that sounds crazy, but this one is the only textured slime I have like this. I can remake this very easily. I can just use those rainbow foam beads that I showed you, and I'm gonna try to make this good complete slime, but I just can't drop this one. This one, it just has such a unique texture, and I just don't know how I would remake it, so I feel like I can. I'm sorry, clear slime. I have to drop this. Alright, let's get on to round four. Okay, oh. Oh no, oh no. Okay, well, so. Let's check it out. So this is my first one. This is like a putty type of slime, but I actually really, really love to play with this. Oh, it's so pretty. Okay. So I really love to play with this. So thick. And it's so pretty, so I don't know if you can camera catches it. There's a bunch of sparkles, and it's really like deep. Whoa! It's a really like deep red color. And this one is actually called Enchanted Apple. It is scented like a red apple and okay. This one smells so good. So this one is scented like cucumber melon. It smells really, really nice. So I think I'll name it like cucumber refresh. My container keep falling. It'll probably be like cucumber refresher or something like that. And then it'll look just like or honeydew cucumber refresher, something like that. Oh, so this one is a little bit heavy. Where are the ducks? Well, I do really like this one. It's really nice and pretty. It smells amazing. And I do really like this one. Well, I do really like this one, actually. Why won't it get off my house? Okay, there we go. So I do really like this one, even though it's not that sticky. I activated it, but I'm too lazy to do right now. Alright, so I am gonna drop this one. And I will tell you why. I am dropping that one because it has a tendency to melt a lot. Actually, I just activated all of these slimes before this video. So I don't actually know what's wrong with it, but it always melts and it's really annoying. And yeah, and I can't. It's a little bit risky, but I can't bear to part with this one. It's so pretty and it's so good for school because it's like putty, so you just put it in. Alright, so let's get on to the next round. Round 5. So this one is my garden fantasy slime. Actually, the final round, because this video is starting to get a little bit long, so final round. There are 4 slimes in here, I think. I'll show you the ones that didn't get picked. So I'm just gonna pick 2 at the same time. 3, 1, 2 at the same time. Okay, so this one. So this is my bento box slime. Don't love it that much. It's kind of the same as my garden fantasy one. It is dark texture, kind of sticky, kind of like rippy, kind of. Okay. It's fine. Yeah, I don't like it that much. Anyway. But the stuff that is in this is has rainbow fishbowl beads, it has Chinese food peanuts, and it has gold glitter. So that's why I need a bento box to just remind you what's this one. So I love this one. This one is really awesome. And nice. It has so many full beads in it. So I'm gonna have to draw this one, my bento box one, just because it's not that good. I don't really like it. Bye bye, bento box. Alright, so let's get on to the losing slime scene.
Okay, so I have relocated to the floor so I can put my slimes down. Makes sense. Maybe. Here are all the slimes in slime smoothie of the death pile. So first slime is my bento box one. I don't really like this one, so I don't mind putting this one in the smoothie. Whatever. Next slime is my what's this one? Oh yeah, my garden fantasy slime. So we're gonna line these up and then we're gonna do like a little swirly thing. Instagram. Alright, so the next one is this green one that I said has like a melty problem because it does. So I'm actually only gonna take a little bit for this one because I do wanna see if I can fix its melty problem. I'll take a little bit more. But I do wanna keep a tiny bit of it just because I do wanna see if I can fix it. Sorry, that's probably super cringy. Yeah, I'm only taking a little bit. I know, I lost, but anyway. There's my peaches and cream one. I only took a little bit of that one because I just can't part with it. I'm just so sorry. I only took a little bit of that one. But the rest of them are the full ones. This one is my clear one with the jumbo foam boots. Why am I so sad? Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Okay, okay. Okay, Ava. Okay. I'm gonna be okay. Alright. And this one is my Tutti Frutti one, which actually I don't know what's happened, but all of a sudden now it is not stretchy, so. Don't really mind putting this one in here anymore. And also, this one, oh my gosh. So, I'm gonna throw in this one because I didn't pick it and you know, it's not my favorite actually. So, I'm just gonna throw this one in there because why not? This one is the one that didn't get picked. I'm just gonna throw this one in there. Actually, I'll throw a little bit because it didn't get picked. So, I feel like it's kind of wrong. Alright, so with that, our slime smoothie is complete. Let's get all of the containers out of the way. Alright, ready? Oh, that's so cool. Sorry you can't really see like an upward vision of it, but I do what I do. This is what I can do for now. Whoa! Oh, whoa, look at that swirl. Oh my gosh, it literally looks like slime vomit here. Look at that. It's crazy. I love it. It's actually a really nice thing to make. I feel like it isn't gonna turn super ugly out. Here. Oh, that's so awesome. Oh, my bracelet. Oh my. So awesome. Whoa. It actually is kind of ugly color. I don't like this. But I do like the texture of it. The texture is cool. It has like bunch of different beads in it, and it has like a cool, like there's fishbowl beads and those feel really nice, and then there's some foam beads. All right so the final ending of this video, let's try to make a bubble, slime bubble. We did it first try. All right so I actually don't mind this. I think I might keep like a 3 ounce of it. I mean, it's not great, but it's kind of a cool texture. Okay. Oh, that's so awesome. I enjoyed this more than I thought I would. I thought it would be more sad. Because, I mean, these are my slimes. These are my babies. I love them. But, you know, gotta do what you gotta do. And it's actually surprisingly really stretchy. Because there was a lot of slimes in there that weren't that stretchy. I don't know if, like, the melty ones, like the bento box one, the garden fantasy one, made it, like, more melty. So then it, like, stretched. I don't know, but it's actually a really, really nice texture. It's super stretchy. It's not sticky. I love this, actually. The only thing I would switch about is the color. Alright, so that is my slime scene. Alright, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I actually did.
sad that I have to sorry that he's messing up the outro. All right, so that was my video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up and go down and press that red subscribe button, make it gray, and press the bell icon if you want to be notified every time we post a video. Okay guys, bye.